In this video, I'll walk you through how to download, install, and get started with the PVACreator free version on a Windows-based PC. You can find the PVACreator browser free version on the website. Click Get It to download the installer. Then follow the steps to install the software. Next, join our WhatsApp group and claim your free license. Use the serial number to launch the software. How to configure essential tasks. Add the profile name and group first. Then check the OS you want to use, Windows, macOS, Android, and iOS. The software can set up the UA user agent based on the OS. You can also click here to generate the UA. Cookie JSON can help you log in accounts without usernames and passwords. I'll add a TikTok cookie here. Next, you can add proxies here. Both HTTP and SOX are supported. Click here to check if the proxy is valid. Then choose the platform you want to browse. It supports Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, TikTok, YouTube, and more. Remainder, you can use cookies to log in, although you cannot use usernames and passwords in the free version. If the platform ain't on the list, you can add the URL manually or contact us to custom. I'll choose TikTok as an example here. The software can generate fingerprints like language and time zone based on the proxy IP. If you want to edit some advanced fingerprint options, you need to upgrade the version. Basically, you can only use our private browser in the free version. Create unlimited profiles to browse TikTok or register accounts by yourself. Flexible PVA services tailored to your needs, Creator Browser Speeder only, Creator Plus Browser, Creator Plus Speeder, or go for the full bundle. With the PVACreator paid version, you can unlock advanced features like bulk account creation, enhanced browser fingerprint capabilities, and automated account warmup process. If you have any questions about this feature, feel free to contact us on WhatsApp and we will reply as soon as possible. Thanks for watching.